Two coal miners have been killed and another six are missing after a coal and gas outburst in central China's Henan Province. Local officials say the accident happened on Friday evening at a coal mine in Hebi City. Rescuers have cleared 54 meters of the tunnel. They are 53 meters from the site of the outburst. 27 rescuers are searching for the missing workers.